people today. We are going to really say something to our folks.
How about a merry-go-round?
So I'm going to call the story generator. So if you guys go to my video, this is part one, where it goes up here in this way. But today we're going to show you guys how to make it go down and right. So all three of you guys, so if I do this. Wait, what? Okay, you're gonna be the regular pistons, repeater, redstone, some type of wall. No matter, just please don't use diamonds. Don't use this. Don't use diamonds. Use emeralds. That's just the one. We're gonna go down, go over, probably this week, like, wind. Okay, so now we're gonna go. Because you can see the top, and that's where you place your slime.
Oh, this will not work.
Yeah. Have a slab bottom, you have a redstone slab top, but you can't bottom. Because you can break the slab, so it will place it off. And a upside down half slab. Sorry, I'm using technical terms. But half slab is counted as a block. So it makes sure. Well, we yeah to go or something.
Hang on a second, Austin. Don't do anything else. Junior llamas.
Okay. Do like this. Ooh, she like ladder. Because the kids. Four tick. One tick is one tick.
Now I can't hold you. Now we're gonna go.
Just so you know, lava and water have to go like this. Are for it.
Now it's not mine. That now it's the second part.
Okay, here you've got it going, right? Yeah, the that's cool. The really hard part about using this thing, this red power that capsule, just to make a solid. You're gonna put a piston going like that. You don't even have to do so
Dude, just. But wait. I have to go play. Then so we're gonna have to go get ahead.
His phone, we pick all almost everything's going on.
Do you
turn snowball? No.